Hello, and welcome to another Star Trek Online video. This time we're focusing on TFOs, which used to be called PVEs, which is like player versus environment or enemy. Anyway, on this particular one, we're doing Fleet Alert. Fleet Alert basically consists of 6 waves of various enemies. And in each case, the enemy is always random, so it could be Undine, Borg, Romulan, Klingon, whatever. And your job, as you can see, is to defend the Federation Starbase from being destroyed. So you and your team have to fend off all incoming waves and threats by any means necessary. So I will leave you to watch the footage. Oh, and this time, as you can see, it's the enemy. Okay, so we've gotten to the end near enough now, and as you can see by the arrow coming in, which it's telling you that you've got your siege group to defeat, and it'll give you a time in which to defeat them. So that's a condition of the Tfo, that it must be done within a certain time and not allow the Fleet Starbase to be destroyed.